Here we are in Burley for a snake that's been given a lady grief. The neighbour rang on behalf of her. They're just sitting there in the rafters, carpet python. Should be theoretically an easy job. I shouldn't have jinxed myself by saying that, but yeah. Puppy dog, you're a cute looking dog.
Yeah.
How are you?
You're the snake people.
Yes.
How are you?
How's your day?
Good, thanks.
That's good.
Which way is it?
Where's this?
You can come through.
Are you right?
Boots, my boots.
Yes, yeah. Just give him a bit of a rub, you'll be right.
Down? Oh, puppy dog wanted to come. Nice garden. Turn right. Underneath on my right. Where is the cheeky? I am guessing here. Oh, I see him.
Right. Yep. Yeah,
well, he's got the right idea. Where's that sharp end? I'm sorry to wake you up.
He said it's coming your way.
Yeah, I can see the sharp bit. Come here, Fatty. Oh, we take him for a drive into appropriate bush and let him go in there so he can get back to business.
Sorry?
Hang on a sec, I'll just fight for a second there. We'll take him to a drive further away to a decent bit of bush so he can get back to business. You need a photo, Nikolai?
He's pretty long.
Oh, they get a lot bigger than this guy.
Well, a few years ago, one was in underneath there and we sleep upstairs in the bedroom. And one fell through onto our dressing table.
That would have been scary.
It was. It was the same, the carpet snake. So they must be territorial around.
Oh, not necessarily. They're very, very common around here. Because you're up high, up on the top of the hill here.
Yeah, that's where they like to be.
They like to be up high. Like, there's times I've been called to this street down near your neighbours here.
Yeah.
And as we're driving to that house, we've had to stop two or three times and get these off the street. They're that common. They're very, very common around here. And because you've got so much bush all around the bottom of Burley Hill here. Yeah. There's a person there.